Evil cats came into my house last night. They rearranged my books. They turned their chairs to face the walls. I don't like how that looks. They read my business letters. They helped themselves to wine. And they cast their eyes, their little eyes, over things that were mine. Now I don't know where polecats live, in nests or in the ground. I only know I'll find them if they can be found. It's become a debt of honor, and one I must fulfill. Disordered books must be avenged, and they will.